Hello, Internet. So yeah, Grandin 07 Weekly Challenges Week 2. I was playing Baldur's Gate, but my stream just like stopped broadcasting and I didn't feel like restarting it, so I'll just jump back on there today. And until then, let me get these weekly races and grand done. Let's see, what is this? I need to enter this car. Okay, cool. Officially tuned Japan I should do this easy way because I don't feel like trying. Just sort of play performance points. 600, so what's the. This one? So I guess we'll put snow tires on this one. dice doesn't stay on the thing after you get your initial credits. Interesting. One's like either just like a bit too high, whatever. Wait, isn't Infinity Hyundai? You know, whatever. Wait, I'm thinking. Okay, yeah. That's Infinity's. Infinity's like the old. Never mind. Like the old, like before the R30, whatever new version's coming. There was the G35 Infinity, but yeah. Is an American just like do these, make a create button clip, upload it, as opposed to streaming it every week. But it's just more convenient to be able to do it this way. Yeah, never mind. Ooh, 20 thousand credits, nice. Okay, you know what? This is actually better than it was before, because you didn't get little tickets like that for like a decent amount of credits. You had to like hope that you'd get the roulette thing reward for like that day to be like good. And it's like actually it's a lot better than it's like this. You can like get a guaranteed like six figure credit boost to your game's a credit amount. Okay, we've got Porsche Cup and then a Touring Card 800 thingy. 650 or less. Wait a minute, was that an Evergreen? I kind of. Yep. Damn it, one lap. When I saw the one lap thing, I was like, that was an Evergreen. Yep. Okay, well, here we go. The big one. Yeah, so change the clicker, I think. No, hold on, let me just. How much for first place on that one? Is it this one? It was, let's see, 50, only 52,000 if I won one anyway. Dude, I have like, there's like a course I can run like way shorter than that. Maybe like 80,000 for winning or something. So that's like, yeah. I don't want to say not worth it, but not worth it. Oh, I've done this one before. I've got 18th, let's try to get higher than that. Oh no, it's a effing, fake endurance, maybe? I don't know. It's got a really high reward, so, but it says 8 times fuel, 12 times tire. That's how you know this is most likely going to be an effing sped up, like, whatever endurance race. I can't think of the word. There's a word for it. What the F? Ooh, McLaren P1, nice. Do you know the drive nice cars? You know, it's quite nice. Before I do this, let's. Well, it's 12 times on tire wear. So, go with racing hard. Let me go ahead and buy the rest of them, though, just because I know I might need to switch out. Because the game is really good at that, as far as, like, oh, look, we're gonna make it rain now. Oh, you never entire title. Too bad, F you. So, yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
great. It's not an optimal, like, feeling. Thank you. Destiny 6 week. Oh wait, no, that's the ones I have on now. That might have been earlier. Stupid one I knew. Yeah. whatever I want to figure out. tried to do last time. I tried before that. I tried hard since then. Happening to me. Like, I don't. Like, when I said don't change, I meant like don't happy. That's not what I meant. It's like, I meant don't change to die or not. Like, this effing game. Yep. Effing yep. Effing yep. That was it, dude. That was it. Yeah. That's what I'm just gonna do myself here and just focus and get this done.
Thank you.
Oof. All right, that was no better, wasn't it? I got it, so yeah. It's more surprising to me that I played that one before, because I had like, what, like a 10th place finish as my like best whatever on it before, but then I ended up winning, so yay. I got one I hadn't gotten before. Added to the list or whatever. Yay, I got a thingy. Also put my, my thing of a 51%, I think, on the whatever it's called. But yeah, dude, it's like the, yeah, inventory ratio, 50%, 52%, 51%, anyway. But like, yeah, dude, at the end when you had like the, I'm tired, so I'm gonna like apologize in advance. I will probably just say thinkies and stuff a lot, but when like we were on the final lap, right, and you had like the like road had like the little like middle section that's like dry, and on the side it was still like kind of wet, but like you could, you know, like the way that like it was basically colored in on the textures on the road, that was pretty cool looking. Like, I forgot about that. Like, it looked really good. It still looks really good. Because this game is not new. It's been out for, like, a couple years. Well, it came out the same year as Horizon, right? Forbidden West, so... Or not. I guess Forbidden West. Burning Shores is the expansion. I keep forgetting that. So that would have been what? Not this year, but last year? Because last year was... Yeah, this year was... Last year was Ragnarok and Horizon, right? So 2022? It's 2023, so it's been out for over a year. Anyway, let's just go get our stuff and see if we got anything good. Or whatever. But yeah, it's nice to finally get this, I'm gonna take this P1 GTR for a spin, because I don't get driven yet, but it's quite nice. That was a nice time driving this car. Ugh, these are all from today. Credits for it instead, because what the F, man. Alright, 6-star car, what do we get? Mission car, and that's actually really good, so I can actually get it. Oh, super good, okay. Like a car, right? So it's like, you know, nice to be guaranteed a car job, but still, I mean, 2,000 credits, yeah, that's not that bad. For weekly rewards, or whatever. So I guess since there's nothing here, and there's nothing here.
You, for me anyway.
This brand central is like the last thing I'm gonna clear out since the cars are always there. They don't, you know, go through a list or like rotate stock, like effing the used card section and the section, so not really about it. This one took me a while to get the McLaren F1 GTR, because I like Yeah, it's close to 20 million, and it was like, I'd been getting other cars, and I was like, crap, this one is gonna be one I wanna get, but then I don't have driven it yet, so. Couldn't tell what it, how trash it was. Now it's done. Hope it's a Friday night, so I'm starting to go to bed anyway, so this is like kind of perfect timing. Oh, wait, hold up, is this, nope, that's 99 and 98. Oh, okay, oh wait, there it is. 98. Dude, 100,000. Actually, I'm gonna get this one real quick just to show that I think, like the reason why I have so many of these, right? Because at one point I had a bunch of them. But, like, the reason why I did that. Like, well, besides just really liking the car, but, like, well, it says limited stock, which means it's about to go away, which sucks, but yeah. Like, the thing about this car is that. Well, it's the way the upgrade system in the game is. Ugh, jeez, I'm dirt. So, if I go here, right? Let me try to find one. There are certain is this one? There's like certain upgrades that you can do, but like they're one-way trips, essentially. Like once you like poke a hole in your engine or something, it's like crazy like that. You can't undo the, yeah, this is one right here. This malfunction can't be undone, so make sure you really want to do this before you place your order. So it's like I haven't got, yeah, still all this time in the game. I haven't like looked at like all the different like undoable upgrades to see like, okay, well if I do this and this, this and this, like how many different like paths are there to like the optimal power performance or whatever the PP thing stands for each car. So it's like for this one specifically, I'd like to get like all of them. And then just have one that's like low weight, high power, and then one that's like, yeah, well actually low weight, high power is like one, and then one's that like low weight, high power with like a turbocharger in it, because you can get a turbocharger to this one, the specific Supra, but like, it's like I just haven't got around to it, so whatever. Ugh. It's also expensive, right? 'Cause it's 100,000 credits, right? So I just spent like 100,000. Like over half of what I got for like the winnings of like the weekly on this car. So in fact, I'll get two because I do enjoy this car. So. But yeah, just like having a stock one too with like no upgrades on it at all. Let me see something real quick. I think I got three of these, if I'm not mistaken. But yeah, I'd like to have like one of each having. That one, like one of each upgrade path with like the one-way upgrades to getting like the optimal performance out of it. I mean that's super obsessive, but that's just how I am with like a very like a handful, but not, I wouldn't even say like a handful, but like just certain cars I really like that one. Okay. It's 35,000 miles on this one. Is it 502? What? 289? Okay, so I'm guessing these are both like not modified. This one's again. Oh, it's got more done to it because it's at what? 606. Oh, you know what? That's your thing. Is the, let me go back real quick. Like the rest I just did, right? The last one, like this, whatever, 700, 800. But like, there's also that, right? Where it's like, I'd like to have, because it's kind of annoying sometimes when you like wanna, like you wanna use a car, right? But it's been upgraded so much that you can't really neuter it enough to like go to like a lower tier race. Like this one right here, like the 800, right? So it's like, I kind of wanna have one where it's like, every threshold of the hundreds above what it is. So it's like it is like a what is it 500 by default, so You could put like the thingy in it to make it way more in like the ballast or whatever. So you get like 500 and then like 600, 700, 800, 900. So you get like different versions of this car, like go into different races with different thresholds of performance points or whatever that stands for. I forget. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that right now. I just want to get one extra. I think the other one I have a stock, and then the other one's got like up to 600, so I can go up to 700. But then, well, that's the funny part, right? It's like, so you got one that's like 600, but then it's like 602, so it's like over 600, so it can't do 600 races. So, but it, you get it at 500, right? So, or over 500, so it can't go into 5. Oh, it can, right? So you'd have to get like another one if you wanted it to go into, effing, I mean, you wouldn't have to, because you could just like, because there's a thing you can put in the card, like make it way more, and it'll like like a counter, not a counterbalance, a counter, it's a counter, I forgot what it's called, but it's the thing that you put in, and it adjusts the thing. Adjust your, it's like it basically is like a handicap, so you can actually have your performance points go down, but then it kind of messes with like the settings of the car, because it's not really the way it was when you got it. It's been tampered with by having something put in it to make it be worse. So there's that. But in that regard, it's just heavier, so it's not really that bad. But it's still, you know. Anyway, I'm rambling, and I'm done with this. And that was the weekly challenges. I did get first place in all of them, but that's not the goal. The goal is just to get through them. So that's that. And that's effing. Yeah, until another 15 hours and they repopulate, that's week two. So yeah. Oh yeah, oops, did I get another thing? I did. I'd like how it shows you like what you get. I do notice that at the bottom. Anyway, 2,000 credits, that's nice. The effing, yeah, new dashboard. I still got 100% progress. That's, I guess, never going to change, because I guess you're never going to add more championships. Or not any to the, I guess the base version is what that counts, so it's never going to like be out of whatever the F. I can't control my stick here, so that's fine. Oh yeah, car collection. So that's like the thing I'm going for right now. But I need to look at my list and like see how much all the cars cost I still need, and then add it up, because it's quite substantial. It's like easily 100 million. I don't know how many credits, but now I have like a reason to play at least weekly. There was a time I was playing daily, but it's just too much of a grinding her cards in this game. It's not a fun time. Because I'd like to get 100% card collection. That's at least doable. Progress is already 100%, so it's like, yeah, I'm not trying to get 100% in all these, because it's just not, you know. It's not fun, and it's not possible, and then, like, some of them you don't even get rewards for. Like the music rally, I've got all golds. I mean, white. I haven't really added six more thingies apparently, so now it's only 6 out of 12, but whatever. It was 6 out of 6 for the longest time. I didn't get anything for it, so yeah. But yeah, like over half an hour, I think, except for circuit experience, and circuit experience is just going through courses of, or sections of each course, and then doing a time attack on that course itself. And it's kind of very what the point is this feature even here for. I mean, I guess, well, oh, sorry, I just totally just like blanked out and I was dozing off there, but yeah. Over 520 hours played. Over 53,000 miles driven. Over 380 hours driven. But yeah, that's where we'll leave it here for this until you come back next week with more challenges. But yeah, I did check my schedule for work, and it looks like I'm not going to be working as much as I thought I would, so I'm not sure if it's going to cut into my gaming that much, but I guess we'll see. So We'll see, whatever. But yeah, like I said, I might keep doing these. We'll see how they do. If I think they're doing, you know, good numbers, I'll keep them going. If not, I'll just end at the end of the year and be like, you know what? I went back to Grandstand 7 in 2023, and then 2024, I played it still, just not on stream. But yeah, that is it for now. So until you see or hear from me again, thanks for watching. I actually want to see something real quick. The old dashboard. This is the old thingy before they had the, oops. That's not it. What the F? Why is this effing. This isn't like this house it was before, because, yeah. Well, anyway. There was a time when I was playing this all the time. Not all the time. Every day. For like a long time. Like at launch, and then I played it every day for a very long time. See, this is how many Dragon Marathons. So, see, it says like 30 or 31, which means every effing day. There's only 27 days in February, so. Well, it's March anyway, so that's when it came out, so it's whatever. But yeah, I played this for a long time, every day. Just doing daily stuff to get the rewards from the reward tickets that you get from the daily miles driven thing. Which. I would say on a base level, yeah, until July when Starfield came out and Baldur's Gate was out, and I was like, I didn't come back to it. So I'm like, what am I doing this for? Like, what's, like, I'm not really, what's the point? It's just, but I kind of felt like the resentment of, like, I don't like the fact that they added a bunch of, like, free-to-play gameplay systems into this game. It makes it worse, in my opinion, like, to such, like, a degree. It's just, like, super, like, infuriating. Especially when they like when they nerfed the like credit payout on certain courses, dude. That was it, man. I was like, I'm done. I'm never talking about this game again. I'm never playing it on stream. I'm never putting up any other video on my channel. But then I guess they have gone back and at least like added some decent like stuff substantially. It seems like so. Yeah. Anyway, if you're a new player, you'll probably enjoy it. But I played it at launch and I was just pretty bitter and jaded about it. So. But yeah, like I said, that's it for now. So until you see or hear from me again, thanks for watching. And I'm now setting off.